We begin with the Division III Boys Regional Playoff Semifinal from Whitmore Lake High School. Ypsilanti Arbor Prep taking on Detroit Loyola. Arbor Prep needed overtime to take down Ann Arbor Green Hills to win their district title. Early action, Gators Maurice Anderson loses a handle, but resolute. The rejection on the Cam Hudson layup, well done. Low scoring first quarter, we were tied at 7. The defensive storyline became the headline. Dylan Hemphill able to wrestle the ball away. He's off to the races. The finish, give him the foul. Loyola took out the Detroit Jalen Rose Leadership Academy to get here. Good work moving the rock. Javion Thompson finding himself open in the corner. The triple hoop in the harm. Bulldogs led 23-14 at the break. Second half, and the Gators still battling. Zion Marshall gets the inbound, able to stop and pop the mid-range J, but the Bulldogs wound up moving on. Hemphill led his team with 20 points, receives a handoff, drains another tray. Detroit Loyola takes care of Arbor Prep, 60-35 the final.